I think that when people listen to the piece, it's that it's the change of atmosphere, the change of rhythm, and the mood. I think that in a way, it's a complex counterpoint of feeling. So of course it's linked to the rhythm and to the dynamics, to everything, but it's mainly that you got things that are different at the same time. Magic. So you got the vibraphone, the guitar, all the plucked instruments, and they can create these sounds that are otherworldly. The viola, the string instrument, so it's about emotions.